My proudest moment in real estate would have to be my wife and I closing on the house that we live in currently. We lived in a tiny condo in LA for a while, and we knew we wanted to start a family. And when we saw this house and saw the backyard, we knew it was just perfect, and it is.